Gemara. Oh. We were in the middle of discussing. Why does a lady need a get from the second husband? Hare, she's married to the first husband. The second husband's kiddushin was nothing. So the Gemara says, Amar Avuna gezera Hashem yomru giresh zev nasa zev v'nimtza eshet ish yotza b'lo get. They're going to think, Rashi, Gezerah Hashem Yimru, Kishiru'in Arishon Hai, when they see people, they reorganize their memories. When they see the husband, they see the lady got married. So they figure maybe the husband died. Must be. Nobody knows for sure. Nobody was there. They see her living with a new husband. Then they see the first husband comes back. They say, oh, we must have gotten it wrong. She didn't get, her husband didn't die. Obviously, must be he gave her a get. Then they see her leave the second husband, and there's no get. They say, there must be a way to get out without a get. Read Rashi. When they see the first guy is alive, Sivurim, they think, this second guy that married her, because the first guy divorced her. And she's a real Eshet Ish. If he divorces her without a get, says the Gemara, Ihachi Seifa de Katani. Amrullah met Baalech. They told her your husband died. Vinit Kachan, she got married. The Harkach Baba Allah, and then her husband came. Muteret la Hazor lo, she could go back to the first husband. Why? The difference, halachic difference, is because over there there's no Nisu'in. Hatam Nami, name a Gidesh Zevi Kidesh Zev. Let's say over there that people will say that the first guy must have divorced her and the second guy made Kiddushin. And now when she goes back to the first one, v'nimtza eshet ish yotza shelo beget, and it comes out that an eshet ish is going out without a get. Says the Gemara, no, le'olam ba'ya get. In that case also, when there's erusin, she also needs a get to go back to the first husband. Ihachi, if you're saying that the lady that made erusin also needs a get, nimtza zema hazir girushato mishenitarsa, it comes out he's being over on lo yuchal ba'ala rishon asheh shelechala shuv lekachta, that you can't take back your wife after she's divorced if she went to marry somebody else. This lady, although she didn't have bi'ah with somebody else because it was only Erusin, but she was married to somebody else. Rashi nimtza zeh mahazir girushato mishenitarsa kelomar, ati lemeima, the people are going to come to say, timutar la hazir girushato mishenitarsa, that you're allowed to remarry your ex-wife even after she had Erusin with somebody else. The savri, because they can believe, girish zeh v'kidesh zeh v'hazah v'girish v'hazah l'arishon. Says the Gemara, Rabbi Yosi ben Kippar. The Tana of that Mishnah holds like Rabbi Yosi ben Kippar. The Amar, who says, Mina nisuid asura, she's only asur to remarry her first husband if it's from the nisuin, but if it's from erusin, it's okay. Says the Gemara, Hami the Katani Sefa, from the fact that it says in the Sefa, Afalpish Natan La Aharon Get Lo Pisala, even though the second one, Rashi says, Shirsa, gave her a get, Lo Pisala Mina Kihuna, he didn't make a pasul from the Kihuna, Michlal de Lo Baya Get. You see that in general, there's no requirement of a get. The ibaya get, because if she needs a get, amai lo pisala mina kihuna. Even if you tell me that the get that we're giving is only a get midrabanan, in order that people shouldn't say she's going out without a get, even though midoraita she doesn't need it, that would also posil. Like Rashi says, michlal de lo baya get, afilu midrabanan. The ibaya get, hakaimalanda afilu, reya haget posil kihuna. Even a whiff of a get is posel. Even a get that's not really a get is posel. Certainly a get that's a get midrabanan would be posel. So how could the Mishnah say that if he get, even if the second guy gave her a get, he's not posel of a kihuna? That means that she absolutely, absolutely, positively, categorically doesn't need a get. If she does need a get, then the giving of a get will make a pasul. Says the Gemara, Ela Seifa, Amri Kidushe Ta'utavu. When in the Seifa they see her leaving the second husband without a get, they'll say, must be the rabbis figured out that it's Kidushe Ta'ut, that there was a mistake in the Kiddushin. Right? Rashi Seifa, Legabe Kiddushin Vadaikit Ka'amar. It's like you said, Dilobaya get. Udikashya lecha, you have a question, Shema Yomru, maybe they'll say Gidesh Zevi Kidesh Zem. Lo ati lame marhachi, they're not gonna say that. Ela Amri, they'll say, Mide nafka belo get. If she's going out without a get, kidushe ta'utav. It must be it was a mistake in kidushin. Kigon al menach shani kohen v'nimtza Yisrael. Made a get kidushe ta'ut. One second. Says the Gemara. In a chinam, no problem. Says the Gemara. Reisha nami amri nisue ta'utav. And the Reisha also, they say the nisuim was a mistake. Says the Gemara, Kansu harabanan. The rabbis penalized her that she should get a get from the second guy. Says the Gemara, Seifa nami liknesuha, punish her in the Seifa. Reisha da avda isura, she had to be at isur. Kansu harabanan. The rabbis penalized her. Seifa de lo avda isura, she didn't do an isur. Lo kansu harabanan. The rabbis didn't penalize her. Rashi. Seifa, no, sorry. Kansu harabanan v'lo talina nekula. Okay. Says the Gemara, en la ketubah. She doesn't get a ketubah, not from the... In the Seifa, she didn't have biyah. We didn't penalize her. In the Reisha, she had a biyah. We penalized her to get a ketubah. En la ketubah. My ta'ama, why doesn't she get a ketubah? My ta'ama, takinu la rabanan ketubah. Why did the rabbis institute ketubah? So it shouldn't be easy to divorce. Aha, this lady that wasn't careful and she wound up with somebody else. We want her to get out. En la perot, she doesn't have the perot back. Velo mezonot. Velo bilahot. Says the Gemara, why don't you get all those benefits of the ketubah? Tena'e ketubah, all the details of the ketubah follow the same rules of the ketubah. Ketubah dami, when you lose the ketubah, you lose them all. Rashi, tena'e ketubah mezonaychi, uksutaychi, uperot, sha'achal nami lo meshalem. Avogav de'en la ketubah, mishum derabanan kantzua, mishum da'ashkachan be'almana. We found by an almana, di'esh la perot sha'achal, Alamana gets it. Who the itzirich lemei mahacha de inla? That's why we have to say over here that she doesn't have it. But almana lekohen gadol. Sorry. Says the Gemara. Natlami zeh mizeh tachzir pshita. Of course, she wasn't allowed to take it. If she took it, she has to give it back. Now the tema, I might say that the chachamim didn't give her the right to get the money back from the husband, but if she took it, she could keep it. Give it the tafselum afkina minneh. Kamash Malan, no, it's not like it's a fake if she should get it. Absolutely, it's not hers. Havlad Mamzer, Tenan Hatam, we learned over there, En Tormin Minatame Ala Tahor. You're not allowed to take Tiruma from something Tameh on something Tahor. Right? So you grew some wheat, some of the wheat became Tameh. So you say, great, I'll give that to the Kohen. Not let her do that. Rashi. En tormi minatame mishum hefset kohen. Because you're causing the kohen to lose. Tosvot says, Rivam piresh mishum dechtiv titen lo. Velo leoro nate is fire. He doesn't like that.
He said,
Okay. Tosfot says that you have to do minat. It's like considered doing minat. It says mikol helbo. You have to give the good. This is not considered the good. Right? So we say en tormi minatame ala tahor. The imtaram, but if he did, bishogeg, if he did a bishogeg, tirumato tiruma. What he took is tiruma and he gives it to the Kohen. The mezid, lo asav lo klum. It's not tiruma. It didn't work, sorry. What? It's not a lav. But b'mezid, we invalidated his action. Now, the reason why we're discussing this is because you're talking about something that's midoraita, it works, and midrabanan, they're undoing it. That's what seems to happen.
Midoraita works even tameh.
Midoraita, tameh works. And midrabanan, we're saying it didn't happen. So how, what are we doing? So first we have to define it. My lo asa velo klum. What does it mean that we say the tirumah didn't work? Amar of Chista, lo asa velo klum kol ikar. He did nothing. Da afilu hahu hahi giruya hadar letivle. Even that bowl, let's say, of tirumah that was tameh stops being tirumah. It goes back to be tevel. We undid everything that you did. The big jar that you want to keep for yourself is tevel, and the jar that you said is tirumah also goes back to being tevel. Let's see. Hahu giruya de tirumah. That's what Rav Chista says. Rav Natan ber Bioshaya amar lo asa velo klum letaken et hashirayim. The Chachamim said that what you fixed is not fixed. But aval tirumah have it. But it's considered tirumah that it's not tevel anymore. We let that tirumah went through. Rashi et hashirayim et hatahor sheze haya ose oto shirayim. This made the tahor the leftovers. Aval tirumah have v'kedisha v'yachzor v'yitrom min hatahor. Then go back and take tirumah from that thing on itself. Rav Chista lo amar ki Rav Natan bar Oshaya. Rav Chista doesn't say like Rav Natan that it's tirumah, but you have to fix the other thing. Di amar have tirumah. If you say yes, the tameh that I separated is tirumah. So the guy realizes they went through. Zimnin de pasha velo mefrish. Sometimes he'll be posheya. Sometimes he'll say it's really tirumah, and he'll go ahead and he'll leave it, and he won't separate on the rest of it. Rashi, duma pasha velo hadar mafrish min atahor. Ulkaman parich. The Gemara is going to ask later. Kivan demid de oraita tirumahi. Since from the Torah, tameh on tahor works. Mid de katani bishogeg tirumato tirumah. Like you see that it works bishogeg. Heichi mafkeinan la mikdushata. How do we unkadosh it mishum dilma pasha? Because maybe he's going to be poshe. Maishena says Gemara, why? Why do you have to be choshesh that he's not going to follow through and do what he's supposed to do? Maishena mehadetnan hatorem kishut. If somebody takes tirumah from a kishut, it's like a kusa, right? V'nimtza mara, and it turns out it's bitter. As the squash grows bigger, they get bitter and bitter and bitter.
Taste it. Like, if you see that, don't put it because you ruin the whole. Also, right. Kusav jibbe, same thing.
So, anytime you're having kusav jibbe by Jack's house, know that he licked them all.
Yeah, that, I know.
Nimtzet. He washes him after. Nimtzet Mara. One time we went picking, so they had a kusa heke like this. The guy says, yeah, that's bitter as could be. Right? Right. So he said, Zumara, Hatorem kishot v'nimtza mara, avatiach, a melon, v'nimtza saruach, and it was rotten inside, tirumah. it goes through, v'yachzor v'yitrom, and he has to go take teruma again. Says the Gemara, shogeg amezid karamit. You're asking a question from shogeg amezid. Hare this guy v'nimtzet mara. Nimtzet means he didn't know better. So he's b'shogeg. B'shogeg, they weren't worried if he doesn't do it. B'mezid, they're worried. Rashi nimtzet mara shogegu. Midekatani nimtzet. Michlal demikara lo avayada. In the beginning, he didn't know. Shogeg lo avad isura. He didn't do an isur. Mezid kavad isura.
But shogeg is saying, if it's not good, do it again. Why?
What?
The shogeg, if it's not good, then you do it again.
Because it was minara ala yafeh.
Not good. It didn't work.
He's asking a question like this. Teruma v'yachzov v'yitrom. Hare, according to you, Rav Chisda, you said if we let it be teruma, the guy's not going to go back and do it. Over here, we weren't afraid of that. Right. So over there, the guy's a shogeg. We're not so afraid anyway. Over here, you're a mezid. You could also say the shogeg guy is not such a bad guy. He's probably going to listen. The mezid guy, he already did an isul. We suspect him for the second one. Says the Gemara, Verami shogeg a shogeg. We're going to ask a contradiction between the shogeg cases. Hachakatani, over here it says, Bishogeg terumato teruma. In our case, it says, when you did minatameh latahor, if you did a bishogeg, it goes through, period. No further action required, right? By the kishut v'nimtzet mara, it's also shogeg, and yet you make him do it again. What's your law by shogeg?
Be that one even worse. Tameh tahor over here.
Mara, says the Gemara, no. Hatam, let's see. Hatam katani teruma v'yachzov yitrom. One second. Hatam b'shogeg terumato teruma. Hatam teruma v'yachzov yitrom, says the Gemara. Hatam, by the kishut, shogeg karov lemezid. It's closer to a mezid. The ibaile limit amejak. You should taste it. What's the problem?
Over there, how you test it? Tameh, how you test it?
No, not the tameh. It's tevel.
I'm not testing for enjoying, no?
You're allowed to taste tevel?
That's why I have a tab.
Tosfot says, Kilomar yafrish al ma shehu mineh ubeh. Meaning, take a little piece and take teruma on that little piece itself. Taste it. I'll take off a little piece.
Also, if you test tevel, not for hana'ah.
You're not allowed. See from here, you're not allowed to taste isurim. It's a big question in halakha about tasting isurim.
It's in fast, or a fast day.
On a fast day, you're allowed to taste. It's not asur. It's asur of hana'a. On tasting, the isur is going in your mouth.
I didn't say it's asur.
Right? There's a case in the Gemara. The Gemara says if you have an animal. Something went wrong. You have to taste the. You have to lick the liver if it tastes bitter. If it tastes bitter, it's taref. Are you allowed to taste it? It's affect taref.
Yeah.
It's tevel. Says the Gemara.
There's no tikkun.
Hatam katani teruma v'yachzor v'yitrom. Over here it says, over there it says, Turma, go back. Hatam shogeg karov lemezid. Dibay lelemitameh. Verami mezid amezid. I'm going to ask you a contradiction on the mezid. Hacha katani bemezid lo asa klum. Bemezid, it's nothing. Hatam tenan. I have another Mishnah. Hatorem mishe'en nakuv al nakuv. What's in nakuv? I have a flower pot. And I'm growing some stuff in there. So the rule is in atzitz nakuv, atzitz that has a hole is considered part of Eretz Yisrael. It's chayav and teruma midoraita. Atzitz she'enu nakuv, if there's no hole on the bottom, it's independent. It's not part of Eretz Yisrael. But since it grew in Eretz Yisrael, it's chayav and teruma midrabanan. But legabe the other one, it's like patur. So hatorem mishe'enu nakuv al nakuv. So he took from the flower pot that doesn't have a hole on the one that has a hole. So he's taking mina pitur alachiyuv. Teruma v'yachzor v'yitrom. It's Teruma, and he goes back and he does it again. So you see that even though he did it b'mezid, and it's wrong, we allow him, we allow the Teruma to stay, and he'll take more Teruma. Why? I thought we're afraid that it's not going to work, like Rav Chisda said. Says Gemara, betre mani tzait. Over there, he understands why he has to do it again, because it's from two separate kelim. He understands that it's different. Behad mana, but the tamen and the tahor that are coming for the same type, lo tzait, he won't listen. Rashi, betre mani tzait. Kilomar hatam, kiven de betre mani. It's from two separate categories. Ki amart le hadar tro meida. When you tell him you have to take teruma again, tzait lecha, listen. I don't have to worry, maybe you won't do it. They grew in the same place. When you tell him, ten zu, give this, and give another one, he won't listen. Better to make it tevel, we ten teura la kohen. Ul Rav Natan, that's Rav Chisda's pilpul. Ul Rav Natan bar Oshaya, de amar lo asav lo klum letaken shiraim, that it didn't fix the rest. Aval teruma have, mai shena mehad etanan. He also has a question. Min anakuv, also the opposite of that case. He took min anakuv al shen nakuv. He took from the hayav on the ptur. He took from the nakuv on the shen on nakuv. Terumato teruma. It's teruma, velo tochal, and you can't eat it. Ad shiotzi alea teruma u'maaser mimakom acher. Midoraita, the teruma that you take doesn't need any teruma taken on it, right? But this guy took teruma. It's not really teruma because he separated on something that's patur. So it's teruma, and I tell you that you have to take. Take other tevil and fix this teruma. Because it's not really teruma.
You don't need a teruma. How do you fix it?
I have two things. I have this one that's chayav and this one which is patur, right? I said this is teruma for this. Did anything happen to this?
Nope.
Why? Because this is not chayav. So what's this? Tevil. Very good. The Gemara says, Teruma, to Teruma. I consider this Teruma. If I give this to the Kohen, I'm being Chote Amachti, the guy. Why? He's going to eat Tevil. It's not Teruma. So the Gemara says, I consider it Teruma that I have to give it to the Kohen. But before you give it to the Kohen, you have to take another, bring some new Tevil and say, this is Teruma for this. And this is Ma'aser for this. And this is not. This way, this becomes kosher and I give it to the Kohen. Rashi. Maishna mehadet nan lo tochal la kohen ad she iten al sa'a zu teruma. This sa'a which is teruma, sa'a zu teruma u ma'aser mi makom ahel. The machzikin and lebe tevel gamur. Technically it's tevel gamur. Vekan kemoken lo ayale le kohen liten le kohen. You shouldn't give it to the kohen. Shema yisrof tevel tameh. Maybe he'll burn. I don't know if this is a real item.
The only way to be Oser and then Matir is if it changes from down.
Maybe, Haref, his stuff is Tevil. Maybe it's Asur. Says a Gemara. Shani Acha de Midoraita Teruma Me'al Yahi. It's different. By Nakuv and Sheno Nakuv Midoraita, it's not Tameh. Over here Midoraita is Teruma. Tameh al Tahor really works, Rashi. Shani Acha b'Tameh b'Tahor de Midoraita Teruma me'al Yahi. Aval mina Nakuv al Sheno Nakuv. Havale mechiyuv al Aptur. You're taking from what's Chayav and what's Patur. V'kiven da Apatur kamafri, since he's separating on Patur. Lo hayil ale Shem Teruma. The Shem Teruma doesn't come. Hilkach tevilhu. The asur af le kohen. It's asur even for the kohen. The rabbanan hu de gazri, the chachamim made a gezera lemeit ve le kohen. Why are they telling you to give it to the kohen? Ho'il ve kara ale Hashem teruma. Because he called it teruma. So why should we undo it? V'Yisrael zeh shenetana, this Israel that made it teruma, tzarich lafrish ala teruma u'ma'aser, in order to make it eligible for the Kohen. V'en tzarich lachzor u'lafrish mima she'en nakuv. We don't make him take teruma again from the eno nakuv. Why? The teruma dileh midrabanani. Since the teruma and eno nakuv is only drabanan, v'ha'afrish ale, and he took it, leave it. But when he takes from the enakuv and the nakuv, damrin leel tirumahi, umutar la kohen. How? Davale mina patura lachiyuv. What he took, the sheenu nakuv was patur. Okay, let it be tiruma. Right? Hilkach avogav dahi afrish alelo miftar brach tiruma. Even though the chiyuv that he separated on didn't get patur, filu hayla le shem tiruma. Filu achilu amrinam. We don't say lo tochal. We don't give eat to tevil. The en alea din tevil. It has no din tevil. It's patur. Kidrabi ilae. How do I know that tamei natahor is really teruma? The amar rabi ilae minayin letorim min ara'ala yafe. How do you know when you separate from the bad on the good, shetirumato tiruma, that it's considered tiruma? Dichtiv, like it says, v'lotesu alav chet, you will not get a sin, beharimechem et chelbo mimenu, when you take the chelev from it. So, look at Rashi, v'lotesu, if you take the chelev, yani the best, you won't get a sin. Mashma Rashi, ha im lo tarimu min amuvhar, if you don't take the best, tisuhet, you'll get a sin. But if you tell me that by separating the tameh, separating the ra'a la yafeh, it doesn't go through, then I didn't get a sin. I only get a sin if it went through and I didn't do it right. But if it didn't go through, so start again. Do over. ולא תסו, הים לא תרימו מן המובחר, תסו חטא, ואם אינו קדוש, נשיאת חטא למה? If it's not קדוש, what do you need נשיאת חטא? ואם אין קדוש, נלמה? מכאן לתורם הנראה ליפה שתרומתו תרומה. אמר לרבה לרב חסדה, לדידך, according to you, תאמר לא עשה לו כלום, כל עיקר. תאפילו ההוא גירויה הדר לטבלה. Even that piece that you made תרומה goes back to being טבל. מי תאמה, what's the reason? גזרה דמה פשע. In order that we should make sure that he gives it, we undid what you did. ולא מפריש, מאיקה מידי דמידורייתא, הווה תרומה משום דומה פשע, הפקו הרבנן לחולין. Right? מדורייתא את תרומה, and in order to make sure that the guy follows our instruction, we took it back and we made it unterumah. וכי בדין מתנין לעקור מן הדבר מן התורה? Is בדין have the power to undo something that's from the Torah? This is תרומה. Fezar itzer is chayav mitavi de shamayim. Right? Now you're telling me Bedin says fadalu rohi eat it. We undid it. How is the Bedin able to do that? Amar lei. So Rav Chista told him, Ve'at lot izbera. You don't think Bedin has that power? Ve'atinan havlad mamzer mizeh umizeh. The child is mamzer even from the first husband. It's not a mamzer from the first husband. From the first husband, he's a Yisrael kasher. The Chachamim decreed him to be a mamzer, and they told him he can marry a mamzeret. So here you go. This guy is Yisrael kasher. It's not midoraita. He's not letting him marry a mamzeret. The Chachamim said, we're not happy with your mom. We're declaring you a mamzer. Go marry a mamzeret. We will matir. But okay, davar min haTorah bikum v'aseh. Says the Gemara, Amar le, so Rabba told him. Sorry. Bishlam amisheini mamzer. Ela mirishon amai ishtohi v'Yisrael malyahu v'kasharin anle b'mamzeret. We allow him to marry mamzeret. Amar le, hachi amar Shemuel asur b'mamzeret. Shmuel says he's not allowed to marry a mamzeret. V'chen ki atar abin amar Rabbi Yohanan asu b'mamzeret. Okay. V'amai kari le mamzer. So why do they call her a mamzer? The osra v'bat Yisrael. That he can't marry Jewish. So who does he marry? Rashi. Osro b'bat Yisrael. V'kenasa b'almahu. U'lachmir la'asot siyag la'torah. V'en zu akira. Avala kel al devre Torah. To be more lenient. Akira hi etzin akira. Shalach le Rav Chista le Rabba. So this became a whole debate. Biyad Rav Acha Barav Huna. Vehem betim adnim la'akod davar min ha-Torah. Betim ketuda vehatanya. Vehem matay adam yoreshet ishto ketana. At what point does a man inherit his wife if she's a ketana? Not talking ketana that the father married her off. Ketana yitoma that the mother married her off. And it's only kiddushin the Rabbanan. Hare b'chlal, it's a safek marriage because she could have walked out at any point. So at what point do we say that he's yoresh her? Rashi, et ishto ketana, im metav, she died. V'lo amrina, and we don't say, shema atida ita lema'en, maybe she was going to walk out. V'ishtakach, delav ishto hivai, ubitoma askinan. Bet shamay omri mishita amod bekomata. When she's old enough, Rashi, kishetagia leperka b'shanim, when she's bat mitzvah. Tosfot says she looks like bat mitzvah. Ubetelel omri mishitikanes lechupa. She has to be nisua. Anyway, says Gemara, Rabbi Eliezer omer mishitibael. When he has bi'a with her. The Yorsha, he inherits her, umitamela, and he goes to her funeral. The ochele begino tiruma, and she eats tiruma because of him. Bechamai omrim, Bechamai says mish ta'amod bekomata, when she becomes bat mitzvah. Afal gav de lo nechnesa lechupa, even if she didn't have a chupa. Rashi va'akai malan. Obviously, she has to be nisua. Says Gemara, Emar, mishetamod bekomata, v'tikanes lechupa. She has to be older and have chupa. Tahachi kaamri lehu lebet shamay lebet elil. Tekaamritu mishetikanes lechupa. This is what you say that she had to get have a chupa. If she became older, mahanya la chupa, the chupa helps. Ve'ilo, and if not, lo mahanya la chupa. Now, from the way you read the Gemara, it sounds like she has to be a gedola and then have chupa. So Sofot says it doesn't make a difference.
At what age can you consider her to be a chupa?
Midoraita or midrabanan? Midoraita, she needs to be 12. Okay. Just be a gedola. Midrabanan, we're allowing such a chupa even when she's younger. But according to Bet Shammai, look at Bet Shammai. Who adinim etosvod? Im nechnesa lechupa v'harkach amda bekomata. Demahanya chupa shebekatnut. Demai shena mekedushin demahanu kesheyi bektana v'harkach amda bekomata. What's the difference? The kedushin was no good, the chupa is no good. Elama, once she's already older, either she's bat mitzvah, or according to Tosfot, she looks like she's older, she looks like she's of age.
So at 9 years old, she could really go to a kubana.
Midrabanan.
Yeah.
She go when she's six. Tosfot said, Bet Shammai holds, you need to be a little older. Bet Hillel doesn't require the older thing. Bet Hillel just says she needs to have gone into the chuppah. Right, the kamritu that you said mishitekenes lachupa is enough. It's not. Amda bekomatav. She's older. Mahanya lachupa v'ilalo mahanya lachupa. Rabbi Eliezer Omer mishitibael. He has bi'ah with her. Ha Amar Rabbi Eliezer en maase ketana klum. Doesn't Rabbi Eliezer say that the maasim of the ketana are nothing? Ema mishetagdil v'tibayil. No, she has to be older and have bi'ah. He holds, you never yoresh a ketana. Katani mi hat yorsha. We're talking about the ketana, where the kedushin is the rabbanan, and the chachamim are saying, Bet Hillel is saying, maybe Bet Shammai is saying, according to Tosfot, that he's inheriting his wife. How? Hare, it's not only his wife, mid rabbanan. The midoraita avua yaritla. Midoraita, she's not married. Now, either her father inherits her if she has a father. How does she have a father? She's Yitoma b'chayi ha'av. Or, she doesn't have a father, like Rashi says, Mishpachat av. Rashi, midoraita avua yaritla kilomar, kirove ha'av, the father's relatives, yartila, denisu'e ketana midrabananinu. The marriage is only drabanan. Why do we make a marriage? Mishum shelo yinagu ba minhag efker. So she shouldn't be too free, yeah. Ki da amar beheresh nashta pikachat, aval Torah lo zichta lekadesh et habat, lo le'ma v'lo lachya. Neither one has the right. So it's only drabanan. Umidrabanan yarit labal, midrabanan, we gave the money from the father's family to the husband. Says Gemara, hefker betin hefker. Money is different. Betin has the power to transfer money, even not according to direct rules of the Torah. The Amar Rabbi Yitzchak, minayin shefker betin hefker. How do I know that hefker betin is hefker? Rashi says, hefker betin hefker, v'chomidi demamona, so anything that's money, lava kirau. Sheneemar, kol asher lo yavo l'shloshet hayamim ba'atzat ha'sarim. Whoever doesn't come for the third day based on the council of the Sarim, Vazikinim, Yehoram Kol Rechusho, all his money will be confiscated. Vehu Yibadil Mito Mikahal Agola, and he'll be ostracized from the community. Rabbi Lazar Amar Mehacha, Ele Hanahalot, Hanahalot. Hashem nihalu Elazar v'Hakohen v'Yoshua benum v'Rashi ha'avot lematot b'nei Yisrael v'chi ma'inyan Rashim etzel avot. Why does it mention Rashi ha'avot? Say Rashi Yisrael. Ela lomar lecha ma'avot manchinim b'neim koma shirtzu. They have the power to adjust the Yerusha according to their wills. Afrashim, so to the elders, manchinim et ha'am kol ma shirtzu. They can confiscate and give money according to what they want. Fine. So from the isur of, from the fact that they get that he's yoresh, is not approved. Hefker betin hefker. Umetamela, we said that the husband can be metameter if he's a kohen. The father is metameh to her. Midrabanan metameh la baal. Midrabanan, you're making the husband be metameh, so you're allowing him to do an isur d'oraita.
Why wouldn't he be able to be metameh? Why wouldn't the father be metameh?
Father's dead.
Right.
But the father, we're saying that it's the husband's mitzvah, and the husband's allowed. Why is husband allowed? He's not married to her.
Not married to her.
Says she, no, she's a met mitzvah. Umi have a met mitzvah, she a met mitzvah. V'atanya ezeh met mitzvah, kol she'en lo kobri. There's no one to bury him. Kore, it's as if he's calling out, bury me. Sorry. Kore v'aharim onim, if he calls out, bury me, yani, and people bury him, en ze met mitzvah. It's only a met mitzvah if there's nobody to bury him. Hachanami over here also.
Now he's a Kohen, this one, right?
What?
He's a Kohen?
So we're talking, if he's Yisrael, who cares? Kivan delo yartila, since they took the inheritance away from her, and whatever money she had is going to her husband, karya velo anula, the family's not burying her. Let the bum bury her. He's getting all the money. She can only eat turma drabanan pashu.